अमिताभ की एक स्टेटमेंट कैसे लेकर आई है सबके लिए खुशी की खबर, एंड क्यों हो सकता है इस बात से फिल्म मेकर्स पे पॉजिटिव असर। लेट्स सी द कंप्लीट स्टोरी।
Bollywood icon and superstar Amitabh Bachchan has been unwell from the last few days. However, this does not stop him from working or traveling or even being active on social media. Expressing concern over the future of movie theaters in the age of digital entertainment, Bollywood icon at a recent event suggested that films should be released first on big screens and then on online platforms. Recently, there has been a lot of hue and cry with films being released on OTT platforms, which were supposed to be released on the big screens. For the unversed, Sushant Singh and Jacqueline's film Drive is one of those films. As per the buzz, Drive actors Sushant and Jackie were not at all happy with their film being released online. So, speaking on the role of cinema in the ever-growing digital space, Big B, on the other hand, had a lot of suggestions. He felt that realistic pricing of tickets and good content were a must to draw people out of their sofa sets. Mr. Bachchan also felt that though the thrill of watching movies on big screen remains unmatched, however, he liked the idea of pictures first showing in cinema halls and then perhaps going to streaming on other devices as well. While Big B wondered what the future holds in the realm of movie viewing, it would be most worthwhile to draw attention to the core fact that films are primarily made for entertainment, drawing large audiences to the big screen.